2006. Alhamdulillah, the Peace TV network launched its first free-to-air TV channel, Peace TV English. Today, Alhamdulillah, it's the largest watched religious TV channel in the world, broadcast on more than 12 different satellites, having over 1.5 billion potential viewers and over 100 million actual viewers worldwide.
My mission of life is peace in every home.
More than 6 years back, in June 2009, the Peace TV network launched its second TV channel, Peace TV Urdu, having over 80 million actual viewers. 4.5 years back, in April 2011, it launched its third TV channel, Peace TV Bangla, having over 50 million actual viewers. Peace TV network is the first and only high-definition religious satellite channel network.
Very shortly, inshallah, we'll be starting Peace TV Chinese.
Peace TV Chinese in Mandarin.
Inshallah, Peace TV network will launch its fourth TV channel, Peace TV Chinese in Mandarin. Today, the largest spoken language in the world is Mandarin, spoken by over 1.2 billion people.
And our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that inshallah, Islam will enter every home. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make me and Peace TV instrumental in making Islam enter every home.
Peace TV's Chinese in Mandarin. Coming soon.